I think the cultural sector can inspire and show people that it's possible to do small steps to contribute to the whole climate change arena, because it's kind of become an arena where you talk about how bad things will be, and I think the cultural sector can show that you can, as a person, actually do quite a lot to contribute to positive change as well.